Okay, y'all, so first, I don't know if y'all can see me or not, but first we're going to be taking down the stuff that's on the window, and I'm gonna take down the little wall or window thingies first. So let's go.
Okay. Yeah, so I just got done getting all these little creature thingies out of the web that we had on the TV stand. So right now I gotta get this, the web up. You know, I gotta figure out a way how to fold it and like put it back in a bag so that we can use it next year without like getting it all tangled up and stuff. So let's see. I'm doing it with me too, so we're down on the floor right now. Okay, so I'm gonna put y'all right here. Let's see if I can get y'all in the right position. Okay, there we go. So, this is some of the web. And I gotta get these spiders out of here too, so. This is about to be a working process. Okay. So I got the first spider out. And here it is. It's still like web on it, but that's okay. That's okay. Here's the first spider. Is it creepy? Or is it cute? What if I go like this? Okay. Here's some more. And here's another spider. So let's get it out. We got him out. Here's another spider. This one is purple. And purple is my favorite color, guys. You can see this one. Let's get this out of here. And booyah. Okay, y'all, so that's three spiders. Three spiders so far. Three. Here's another centipede. Here's another one. I gotta put it in this bag. This bag's like rings and stuff in it. And this. A zombie hand, I guess. And like different skeletons. Stuff like that. So let's finish getting these spiders out. This one is two in here. Made really hidden. So I got the first one out. It's another purple one. Oh, it's a whole bunch. Whoa. Okay. So this is gonna be harder than I thought. More little creature things that's like stuff inside the web that I didn't know about, like this, and it's like covered in web, so it's like hard to get it out. So here's the first one. I got it out. I'm gonna stick my bag right next to me, and then there's a white snake in there. Why? I don't know. Aren't snakes like Halloween? Yeah, I guess. Snakes can be like Halloween. I think I'm almost done getting the spiders out of the web. I don't feel any more spiders. Oh yes, I do. It's like they all in a little pouch. There's a whole bunch in one part of the web. Okay. Here's one. Okay, y'all, so I know we've been gone for a while. Let me turn towards y'all. So I know we've been gone for a while, y'all. So how do y'all feel about that? Like, I need y'all to comment in the comment section and let us know how y'all feel about that. So that we can, you know, look over the comments and take it into consideration of how we want to do these videos, like how many videos we want to try to put out a day, like stuff like that. So comment and let us know what y'all want to see. And like when we say it, we don't just say that, like we're saying that for real, because it's really hard to come up with content, y'all. So just let us know what y'all want to see. But me and Jaden just came up with a video, so be looking out for that. But right now, I just have this vlog that I'm doing right now. Take it out, Halloween stuff. Okay, so I gotta like rip this web apart. I really didn't want to, but it looks like I'm gonna have to because the spiders are like buried in it. How? I don't know. Because I didn't do it like that. Okay. I think I got all the spiders out of the web. Okay, I did. Okay, so let's just fold it like this, fold it like this, and fold it like that, and take this part, and fold it like this, and then take this part, and fold it like that. We're just gonna keep folding it until it gets real small. Okay, there we go. Boom! And this is the little web bag. Let's put the web back in that. Okay, y'all, so as y'all can see, we are done with the web. We are done with the entertainment center. So, well, I lied. I've got a lot of stuff on the floor. So, just get this stuff in the bag. We have more web. More spiders. So, do you guys have anything that you're, like, scared of? Like, spiders, like, bugs, anything? Because I'm scared of, like, bugs and stuff. And, like, spiders and stuff. But, like, stuff like this, I'm not that scared. Because, like, stuff like this, I'm scared of. A real spider? Literally, if it was a real spider, I'm going to die. I can't do it. Let's see how many spiders we got though right here. One, two. So we got 11 spiders, guys. 11 spiders. They really hard. Like, that just hurt it. Dropped me on my leg. So I'm gonna just leave them in the pile right in front of me. Just leave them in the pile. And then figure out where I'm gonna put them. Okay, so this was the skull that was in the web. I'm rubbing it because it got like web on it. But this is Mr. Scully. Then we have like these little cute lantern thingies. I don't think it's, oh yeah, it is. I was gonna say, I don't think it's bad. color, isn't it? But it is. It's on. Can't really see it. And it like changed colors to the green. And it say Happy Halloween. These are cute. Awesome. Let's see what else we have. Oh, we got masks and stuff, y'all. Okay, y'all. Let's see what
Okay, y'all, so this is the other part that we have up right now. Some little witches and stuff like that. Some more spiders. Some more lanterns. Just all kinds of cool stuff. And it's a huge spider up there. I'll show y'all that in a second. Here's another one right there. But yes, so I am about to...
Like it's basketball, I drop 50 pointer on my wrist. It's LaCole that take a pick.